accept it, you've got to play by the rules. And if you don't, you know, serious consequences.
And did you ever have to walk your best friend into a room?
Well, let's put it this way. I spent 20 plus years in that life, so unfortunately I've seen my share of violence. Mm.